Welcome to the WTCR by OSCARO Esports. I am Kevin Ceccon and
I'm Ma Qinghua.
And we are ready to watch together the last lap of Slovakia Ring. Yeah. So let's start with it. And we are in the last corner. It's really important to exit quick from here because the straight line ahead is very, very long. And as you can see, Qinghua is in first position, Norbert Michelitz with the Hyundai is in second, and I am third. And here you can take the toe and take advantage from the car in front of you.
There's a coffee time on the straight line, and it's quite long. And down to the first corner, break about 75 meters and fourth gear, very fast. And in the exit, you can use quite a wide circuit. And
75 meters, it's a bit optimistic, but Qinghua is always optimistic on the brake.
No.
And this corner is a 200 kilometer corner, so pay attention because the runoff area is not very big and the corner is very quick. And there is a long straight ahead going down into turn three. Don't watch Qinghua lines because he's defending really hard on Norbi Michelitz, and I try to dive in into Norbi and we almost crashed, but that's why we call WTCR real racing.
Yes, in this corner I really don't watch the track, I just watch the mirror and I just see Michelitz is coming, pushing and also Kevin is chasing like a hell. But
pay attention here, guys, the braking of this corner, it's very difficult because you are always on the side, so you can lock the tires and lose the line. And this hairpin is very important because the minimum speed is very low, so it's important to carry as much speed as you can and to use the runoff like Qinghua did on the exit. And this is another quick corner in fourth gear, going up on a bridge and then braking down the bridge. So,
yes, it's harder braking, but again, don't watch my line, this is my defined line, so it's not the proper racing line. In this chicane, up to third, you have to be on throttle as soon as possible to be flat, to exit quick in this last hole.
And the straight here is long because it's the back straight, but pay attention on the braking here because you need to carry a lot of speed in. And as you see, Norbi was attacking really hard, Qinghua, and in the same circumstances, I was attacking Norbi really hard as well. But Qinghua saved the position and won the race. Well done.
Yes, yes, that's our way.
So we hope to see you in the esports and fight against us. See ya.
See you.